As a fresh inquiry into the widespread sex abuse scandal carried out by a paedophile ring at a number of children's homes in Wales in the 70s and 80s carries on this week, allegations continue to rise from former children, such as Steve Messham, a former resident of the Bryn Estyn home in Wrexham, that a number of high-profile public and political figures, including a high-ranking Thatcher-era Tory, had carried out the systematic abuse. One such name linked with Mr Messham on Twitter was Lord McAlpine, the Conservative Party treasurer in the late 1970s until the 1990s. The Tory peer responded to these claims by releasing a statement saying these comments are wholly false and seriously defamatory. He went on to say, "I have never been to the children's home in Wrexham, nor have I ever visited any children's home, reform school or any other institution of a similar nature." Lord McAlpine said he was not accusing Mr Messham of acting maliciously, but he insisted he was mistaken and that he has identified the wrong man. He then went on to say he could yet sue over these allegations. As the identities of these alleged paedophiles causes widespread speculation, David Cameron, appearing on ITV1's This Morning, was unexpectedly handed a handwritten list by the show's presenter of names circulating on the internet named as being potential paedophiles. This tasteless and silly stunt has earned criticism from senior politicians and has resulted in a number of complaints to the TV watchdog Ofcom, which in turn has prompted Cameron to say he didn't want this investigation to turn into a witch hunt. I'm Anne Salter, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the very latest news on the care home scandal with us at ibtimes.co.uk.